Attention all people of Spargus. A large storm is heading our way. Prepare the city. Jak, there are 4 wastelanders out there who still have not reported in. I want you to go out and find them. Do whatever it takes to bring them back.
City. for you ankle biters, Naps.
Yeah, whatever.
That gun turret used to be the only thing that stood between us and the desert's cruel kiss. I used to be the tall puppy on that baby. Wanna try to beat me, score?
Oh, don't worry. Jak beats things all the time. Hey, Jak?
Walloped me, score. Fine. The top poppy has to be snipped sometime. Law of the land says the top gunner holds a special trophy in honor of their skill. This crystal's yours now, but I'll be getting it back soon enough.
The one, the only, the greatest highness of all highnesses, the magnificent, eminently...
Enough. Just get on with it.
Sorry, I got a bit carried away. Did I mention how fabulous your hair looks?
Better.
Yes, right.
Another round of games has been called. This is combat to the death. Good luck, and may the bravest man, or in some cases animal, win.
You two look sorrier than ever.
What are you doing here?
Honing my skills. Let's finish this.
Whoa, come on, Sig. I'm not gonna fight you.
If we don't, he'll kill us both. Rule of the arena. Sorry, nothing personal.
Uh-oh.
Blasphemy! One must destroy the other. Complete the test, or face worse pain.
I just know I'm gonna regret this.
Seize them! How dare you two defile the purity of the arena? Sig, your time in Haven City has poisoned you. And you, newcomer, you deserve no mercy. I should toss you both into the jaws of the desert. However, Sig, your years of service as our spy in Haven have earned you a chance to redeem yourself. But only this once.
A spy?
Just shut up. I'll tell you later.
There is a nest of metalpedes not too far from here. They have been harassing our artifact carriers for some time. I want you to drive into the heart of the nest and take out all the creatures you find inside. I'd say good luck, but then luck won't help you.